Palanarvada Hospital. Now, I would like to invite our Chief Guest Komal Patel ma'am to give some information about cervical cancer and female health awareness.
Good morning, everyone. So, this time, this is the first time that we have arranged cancer awareness screening program. And as you know that every year, because of cervical cancer, and because of the refusal from the perspectival examination from patients, the cervical cancer is not being diagnosed. So screening is the way in which we can able to diagnose more and more cases of cervical cancer. So as you all know that pap smear is necessary, and PG students and UG students might not be knowing that pap smear is indicated every year after the age of 21 years, and it is being followed into the Western countries. But in India, because of lack of awareness, nobody is doing pap smear every year in young female population. So every female must know that this is a necessary thing for screening the cervical cancer. And after the age of 30 years, if previous pap smear reports are negative, then it can be repeated every 3 years. So similarly, self-breast examination and endometrial biopsy is also necessary after every 3 years, after 30 years of age. So to spread this awareness, PTSR department has this time organized Cancer Awareness Week. And I hope that you spread this awareness at least even in female faculties and female housekeeping staff and female working staff of Paro University. So spread this awareness, and due to this cervical screening camp, PG students of PTSR department will come to know that how to do gynae examination of the patient. And I request Rogniidan people to understand and to teach and to understand and to learn how to do slide examination of a pap smear. Right, you go to the pathology department of the Paro Sevashram Hospital. I am telling this for Rogniidan students. Go to the pathology department and histopath department of Paro Sevashram Hospital. Ask our modern faculty that, sir, teachers that how to do this pap smear slide test examination, and learn that. I want that our Rogniidan faculty should do pap smear slide examination here in-house at our Paro Library Hospital. So organizing such type of camps, this not only create awareness and create more awareness in the normal population, but it is for our PG students also. So I hope that this awareness program will be benefited for PG students.
Thank you for the information. Now I would like to invite our dean sir to say some few words.
Good morning, everybody. Happy New Year to everyone who are here. Respected Dr. Komal Patel, Managing Trustee, Paro University, the faculty members of Prasuti Tantra Department and other faculty members, postgraduate scholars, undergraduate students, interns, hospital staff. It's a very good initiation which is taken by the Department of Prasuti Tantra and Sri Roga, jointly with, I believe, Rogniidan Department, to go for a pap smear test for pre-diagnosis of cervical cancer. As it is mentioned, the cervical cancer is the primary cause or major cancer in women population. To diagnose it beforehand and to treat it properly and to reduce the mortality rate because of this cancer, the pap smear test is a beneficial one. And also this intention of doing this to give a hands-on training to our PG students, interns, and even the Rogniidan postgraduate scholars. And already a one-round campaign is done in the all the institutes of Paro University. We have given a message to all HOIs, and we have personally told to female employees to undergo the pap smear test, and this pap smear test will be they will be able to continue it for next 1 month at free of cost. So those who are here, those students, if you belong to hostel or those whomever you feel it is necessary, you can recommend them, and the department will conduct the half mere test free of cost. So once again I congratulate the head of the department and the other departmental faculty members for this program. We have also with us Dr. V.G. Kulkarni, Principal Parallel Institute of Research here. So I welcome him, and I also thank him for his support for this hosting this program.
Thank you, Dean sir. I also welcome Dr. Kulkarni sir. And sir, please say some few.
Wish all wish you a very happy new year. And then on
this, Department of Sri Prasuti and Sri Roga has taken this event to create awareness among the society. As you know, the cervix is treated as a gateway of uterus, and if gateway is healthy and good, then entire uterus will be protected well. And because of this gateway only, many complications are going to happen in the life of a woman. And really there is a need of creating awareness in the society. On this occasion, I congratulate the Department of Sri Roga and Prasuti for taking this event, and I wish them good luck. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Now I request you.
Hello. Good morning, everybody, and wish you all a very happy new year. It is said in our scriptures, Yatra Naryastu Pujyante Ramante Tatra Devata. Wherever the women are worshipped and protected, the gods reside. And where the gods reside, there is no question of any illness or disease. So what better way of worshipping a woman than to take care of her health and taking the awareness of the woman to a greater level and creating more awareness in them. So because of the inspiration of our trustee madam, Komal madam, who always inspires us to go for the skies, and the guidance of our Dean sir, Hemant sir, who always shows us that nothing is impossible if you keep on trying and persevering. And of course, the inputs from Anjali madam and other staff, we have tried to utilize this opportunity of this Cervical Cancer Awareness Month to improve the awareness among the faculties and the female staff on the entire campus. The Department of PTSR is always trying to give quality care to its patients, and we are using this opportunity once again to improve the awareness and diagnosis of the cancers which may be caught at an earlier stage so that they can be treated and managed and prevent the loss of lives of the women. Throughout the month, we have tried to plan a few programs to generate more and more awareness and give more and more quality service. One of them is the informative talk on the pap smear by the Roga Nidan Sir Dr. Dhilekar, who and I would like to welcome, specifically we have organized this for the PGs of the our department and Roga Nidan, but other PG scholars are also welcome in this endeavor. So whoever wants to gain information, you are welcome. We are most probably having this talk on the 4th. Then again, we have met with the faculties, like Madam said, Sir said, the faculties of various colleges on the campus, around 15 campuses, colleges we covered yesterday, to invite the people over there for the talk, informative talk, which will be held on the 5th, coming 5th of Jan. That will be in English. And in Gujarati, we have a talk in Gujarati, જે લોકોને ગુજરાતી આવડે છે, ઇંગ્લિશ નથી આવડતું, એ લોકો 5 તારીખે 6 તારીખે પણ આપણા ઓડિટોરિયમમાં જાણકારી મળવાના ટોકમાં આવી શકશે. તમે બધાને હું નિમંત્રણ કરું છું.
So इस आ महीना में कैंसर की जी जांच छे पेप्समियर ए मुफत में आपवानी सोय पण आपणे अहीं करेली छे. सो आई एम होपिंग दैट ऑल ऑफ यू स्प्रेड दिस मेसेज एंड आवर पीजी स्कॉलर्स एंड द एंटायर स्टाफ ऑफ अवर डिपार्टमेंट हैज टेकन अ लॉट ऑफ एफर्ट्स टू पुट दिस ऑर्गेनाइज दिस इवेंट एंड मेक इट सक्सेसफुल. एंड आई अपील टू ऑल ऑफ यू टू स्प्रेड दिस मेसेज far and wide so more and more women can avail of this facility. I thank you all for sparing your time and coming here for this inauguration. I know you all have very busy schedules. NABH is behind us and everything is going on so parallelly. So I am thankful to all the faculties who responded to my request to be present and are present here. Thank you all faculty, students, interns, and hope to get a nice cooperation and response from you all about this event that we are organizing. Thank you all.